This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. I'm an entertainer. Moore's got a lot of sun here. So if I can block a little bit of sun here. The one, the only Apefather in a minivan. Wow! So I just came across this video by the AMC YouTuber. We are the Apes. We are the Apes. This is the guy, you know, who's running, he's jogging, staying healthy. I should do that. But he puts out a video, seems very sincere, very nice, where he said he actually wanted to apologize to me. I don't really think you owed me an apology, but, you know, I appreciate, you know, the sincerity. You know, he's been getting, I guess, a lot of hate in his, you know, in his channel. And, you know, he can't sometimes differentiate between who's a shill, who's a bot. And, yeah. Man, that shit does get... Listen, there are people that are relentless in which I call the hater community. The Apefather hater community. You know, they go so far, man. I mean, they go so... They say my wife's got a boyfriend who's a truck driver, right? Wasn't that the new one they said? Garbage. I mean, you know, garbage. He's a garbage collector. You know, I mean, they rag on my kids. I mean, even in some cases, my dogs. I mean, it's like some crazy stuff, man. Like, they'll be like, you know, we should call they don't like the fact that I'm, like, dancing by my dog or something. I mean, there's just so much hate. And then you're right. You can't sometimes... Still to this day, I don't know who, like, works for Citadel. Like, I'll make a joke. I know he's not going to appreciate it. I know he's gonna be very upset at it. But, like, still to this day, I'm not sure if Chad Clifford is a Citadel snake. I honestly, I'm sorry. Look, he showed me shares. He did show, prove to me that he does own GME and AMC. But, listen, you can work for Citadel and still own AMC, right? I don't know, man. That guy just... One minute, you know, he comes across like this, like, really good guy, like a friend, you know, he calls me, and, like, the next minute, like, he's involved in some sort of a cult against me, you know, it's like a cult, and they're all subscribed together, and they're all attacking me, so, yeah, I 100% can relate to you, brother. It definitely does get you very angry, and yes, and I've had my moments where I did flip out. Like, I got very angry at certain people. Like I said, I mean, I don't want to get into it, but don't involve my family. Like, listen, I really don't... You know what the funny thing is? Look, I don't care when people abuse me. I really don't. You could call me a fat, disgusting, hairy, Italian meatball. I don't care what you say about me. You can say I'm bald. I know I'm bald. You don't think I know I'm losing hair on my head? Look, I'm bald. I know this. You know what the funny thing is that I have so much hair on my body. Like, you don't understand, I'm a gorilla, man. I have hair all over my arms, my back, my chest, my balls, my ass. I got hair growing out of everywhere. Everything, every part of my body has hair growing out of it. And I got a loose hair on my head, on my damn head, to one place. I don't want to lose hair. That's where I lose hair. That's another thing that makes me very angry. All the corruption makes me angry with AMC. I'm angry over a lot of things, but that's why you want to know what the solution is. If I could just, from one man to another, we are the Apes. Go to your happy place. Everyone, maybe your happy place is running. You seem to be very happy when you're running, so maybe that is your happy place. I mean, I'm from New York, you know, like... We don't run unless someone's got, like, a gun or something. if someone's chasing me with a gun, I'll start running. Like, we don't run for our recreation. New York, you know. But if that's your happy place, God bless. What can I say? God bless. So anyway, you didn't really owe me an apology. Thank you for being a good guy. Thank you for the sincerity. And I do know how you feel. AMC to Pluto.